guy was in my division, and I knew I was in trouble. But he was practicing this beautiful waltz, and so I talked to him after and asked him what the name of it was, and he wasn't quite sure, because he learned it at a fiddle contest just a little while before that. So I went home, did a little research, and it's a song that was written by Benny Martin, hence the name Martin's Waltz. This is on my latest CD as well.